blasted out Sri Lanka for just 50 in the Asian Cup final. But boy, did they make a statement overnight. Called them out in the 16th over. Siraj took 4 wickets in his second over. He finished with figures of 6 for 7. Sri Lanka at one stage was 6 for 12, so they actually did well to get to 50. And then India, to make a complete mockery of it, hit 51 in just 6.1 overs without losing a wicket. Now, that is a statement performance from India.
It was.